Now she says, if I perform wudu and then apply my foundation and makeup and mascara and the whole nine yards, and maybe put some nail polish, can I pray? Your wudu is intact. No matter what you put on your body, does not impact your prayer or wudu. Even if you put body lotion after wudu, your wudu is intact. So you can pray until you break your wudu. Then you have to remove these things to perform wudu.